for this question, you have to write 2A, okay, as the column vector. Okay, so this is a column vector. Okay, you can clearly see two rows and one column. Alright, so for 2A, okay, it will be equivalent to 2 multiplied with 2 and 3. Hence, what you will be getting is 4 and 6. The answer is B.